to death and it don't stop. The real culture will never ever turn pop. Hip hop to the death and it don't quit. We need to question why all the bullshit. Hip hop to the death and it don't stop. The real culture will never ever turn pop. Hip hop to the death and it don't quit. We need to question why all the bullshit. They asking me, do I still love the culture? Of course I do, just contempt for these vultures. You know the ones who really run the show. Radio programmers and these CEOs. I got no business taking aim at these artists. They say I should diss by name cause they garbage. I'm not gonna blame an MC for their content when they were raised up and still with this nonsense. And they told, this is how you get rich. When you coming from the gutter, you might dig it. What we need is to question the whole game. Who got the power to put thoughts up in your brain? The clear channels, the hot 97s, the airwaves where the bullshit's presented. It goes deeper than having some free will that escapes the very second you sign a deal. Hip hop to the death and it don't stop. The real culture will never ever turn pop. Hip hop to the death and it don't quit. We need to question why all the bullshit. Hip hop to the death and it don't stop. The real culture will never ever turn pop. Hip hop to the death and it don't quit. We need to question why all the bullshit. It's clear as day that hip hop's been colonized by the same forces who got my color rise. They got oppressed people talking like oppressors. Self-hatred on the capitalist agenda. They got no problem with pushing the violence as long as it's young black men who dying. But if that violence takes another form and it cuts to the source of the problem, then it's clear that it won't get a pass. In fact, it'll get ruthlessly attacked. Mainstream rap now, white supremacy, just a neo-colonialist policy. Now they saying, look at them savage blacks, but they gave them the weapons to attack like they did long before the scene. It's all political, who's really pulling the strings? Hip hop to the death and it don't stop. The real culture will never ever turn pop. Hip hop to the death and it don't quit. We need to question why all the bullshit. Hip hop to the death.